Yeah. So. That's what I was supposed to be with this. So, two things. E string, we're on the low E string, you got 3rd fret. And 6th fret, 3rd fret, 6th fret. And then on the A string, you have 3rd fret, 4th fret. So, a couple different parts. On the E string, you go to pinky, and you end up there on the A string. That's the first part. Second part, 3, 6, and then A string. Then the last part, you go up, and then 6, 3 on the E string.